Hello students, today I am going to teach you simple present tense. Just look at this column on the screen. This side you are having singular subject, he, she, it, plural subject we, they, you, and here I haven't written anything, neither singular nor plural. I have kept here the word I. I may confuse you, so I have kept the word I in a separate column. For example, if you call I as a singular subject, you may likely to follow these rules as a singular subject. So please do not get confused with the singular or plural. Just keep it separately and follow the rules which are on the chart. If at all you have any sentence with a singular subject in an affirmative sentence, then you are always using SES with the verb first form. For example, he dash to school every day and the option is GO, go. So how will you write the sentence? You will make a sentence, he goes to school every day. So singular subject, affirmative. Singular subject, negative, how will it be? He does not go to school every day. Do not write he does not goes. Please do not repeat S or ES twice in a verb. In interrogative, does begins the question. It will be, does he go to school every day? In plural subject, if your sentence begins with we, they, you, any of it, then it will be affirmative. Rule says no SES, only verb first form. That means, suppose I am starting my sentence with we go to school every day. In negative sense it will be we do not go to school every day. In interrogative, do begins the question, do we go to school every day? What will happen in the case of I? Again, I will not take S or ES. That means I go to school every day. I do not go to school every day. In interrogative, what will happen? Do begins the question. Do I go to school every day? I hope simple present tense rules are clear to you. I will be sharing present continuous tense in my next video. Until then, keep learning, keep trying. Take care. Thank you.